Hello everybody, my name is Muse and this is the first bits of Helheim Hassle.
A fresh, wimpy soul on its way to Helheim.
Name? Cause of death? Actually, don't tell me, cause I don't care!
Yeah, it's a puzzle platformer type game made by Perfectly Paranormal. It's published by the Ogscast though. I found it, well, browsing the Ogscast Steam page to see what games they'd published recently. Because they don't do a great job of marketing games themselves sometimes.
Look at me hiking, I'm looking for something to kill. Never a moment of peace for a Viking, which I am, and that's Odin's wheel. And giants are so dumb, I almost can't believe they're real. So ugly and disgusting, what's with that? What is the deal?
Yeah, that scans. Oh, yeah, there's a giant. Oh, there's lots of giants. One with a kennel on his head.
Ah! Gretta!
Yeah, that didn't go so well. Oh, that's us.
What is it this time?
Oh, Bjorn! Hey, Bjorn! What are you doing, dog? Put that thing down! We're going to battle!
Battle!
Hi, Helga. Who are we battling?
Giants, dog! Gosh darn giants! 10 meters tall! Some of them are even hurling boulders at us! Boulders! Everybody is super excited!
The giants are throwing boulders.
We're not excited.
Don't worry, dog! They still have axes and spears and stuff, too! If I'm lucky, I'ma catch a giant spear right in the eye! I can't wait to die and go to Valhalla, dog! Come on, come on, come on, come on! We're missing it!
Just go on ahead, Helga. I'll catch up.
Okie dokers, dog. But don't be mad if I'm already dead by the time you get there!
She's having fun.
I hope I die too!
Good luck dying, guys!
So yeah, standard Viking behavior.
Oh, gosh darn it. I hate battles. How am I supposed to get out of this one? I was working on this runics cube before battling it.
Nice.
Made this triple hoe while everybody else was out battling. Triple the fun, triple the effort.
Let's see if we can hide in this here house here. There's a sword.
My dumb little sword. Barely used.
Okay, so we're not a big fan of punch-ups.
Hi, hon.
It's Mom.
Mom!
Are you ready for the battle? You do want to get brutally murdered in battle and go to Valhalla, right?
Who doesn't?
Good, because remember, all awesome Vikings go to Valhalla, but if you're sick, old, or lame, you're doomed to eternity in Helheim.
Well, yes, we are pretty lame.
I know.
Okay, hon. I'm gonna go see if a nice giant wants to slit my throat! See you at the battle!
To Valhalla!
I can't stay here. She might come back.
Yeah, she's cool. Is she gonna come back, though? She's gonna die.
I guess I'll hide out in the woods until this ridiculous battle blows over. Again.
You got a jump button. Good. Useful in a platformer.
Hey, Bjorn! The battle's over there, brother!
Oh, it is? Okay. Good to know.
See you in Valhalla, Bjorn! We will battle together forever, brother!
You know it, Astrid! No thanks.
To Valhalla!
Oh, holy gosh, Stark! Aegis just got smashed!
Lucky son of a lemur is on his way to Valhalla now.
Stupid giant!
Good for him.
Why can't
you? So we're climbing across the things, that's all. So far, so platformer. Can we jump up there? Nope, seems we can't jump high enough to get up there.
They didn't even finish their boar.
Shocking. But hey ho, they've got a battle to fight. Ok, Okay, yeah, controls seem fairly responsive so far. This is all good. Okay, Torchhead, what have you got for us?
Oh, hey, Bjorn! Do you want to buy a torch? They're really good for agitating giants. Makes getting killed by them so much easier.
Have we got 10 coins? No, we haven't.
No thanks, Ake. Think I'm good.
Fine. But don't come crying to me when you survive another battle.
I feel like these people are a little too hungry to die in Valhalla, and their society would very quickly become zero people. But what do I know? Maybe the giants aren't terribly good at killing, and they only get a couple of people each day, each fight.
My hiding spot is just over this super sketchy bridge.
Good to know. The super sketchy bridge will be fine.
Easy. Easy.
Oh, man. Oh, no. No, not on the log. There we go.
No, don't.
Oh, that's us dead. Probably. Alright then. That didn't end well for either of us, I imagine.
Oh man, did I die? Yup. Oh well, I reached the ripe old age of 14. That's like 15 Viking years.
Good game.
Oh, gross. The impact tore off most of my limbs.
Oops.
Wonder if I can reattach them before I pass on. Two arms and two legs. They should be around here somewhere.
Yes, we could probably use those arms to make.
I'm kind of disappointed I can't fly as a ghost.
Going forward.
Don't think I can go through walls either. Man, being a ghost sucks.
Yeah, it seems to be just like being a person, except you don't get to.
What are you doing up here?
Lie in bed all day. Well, we got a leg. That's a good start.
Oh man, this feels so weird.
We got out in this direction. I imagine so. There's an art.
Name?
I am Erica Thundermuscles, daughter of.
Alright, shut up!
Cause of death.
I'm not dead. I'm on my way to Helheim to rescue my brother Ginnar. We were hunting in the fields of.
Yeah, don't care. Just come in. Just don't break anything.
Right.
Alright, next!
So that's the doors to Valhalla then. I was expecting a Valkyrie, but we just got the talking door from the title screen.
I'm sure most Vikings do this when they die.
Now, is there anything else in this direction? Because I don't know if we can go through the door. Maybe we'll try the door in a sec. Oh, there's a. There we go. Now, Luna's thoroughly in the way of the screen. Good girl.
Just one more.
But that's not going to stop us finding our second leg. Let's try up here again, so we can't go any further that way. Oh. Was that always there? Tell me that wasn't always there.
There. My body is nice and whole for whoever's gonna find this mess.
Good stuff. Now I guess we'll go to Valhalla. Hello.
Oh, another one. Name?
Bjorn Hammer Party.
Was your soul teleported here?
I don't think so. I just died over there.
All right. Cause of death?
I cowardly fell to my death.
Nah, this doesn't seem right. You don't look sick, old, or lame to me.
What? I just told you I accidentally fell to my death. That's super lame.
Shut up! It says here that you're a brave hero. Now get out of here before he sees me talking to you!
Who is he? What the hell is happening?
Well, this guy's jolly.
Hello, friends and foes. It's me, your old father. And welcome to another episode of Why Was Mootgen Talking With My Soul?
I didn't know he was your soul, all father. He approached me.
It's true.
That so?
Odin seems jolly.
Totally, Allfather. I would pinky promise all over the place. If I had pinkies.
I'm sorry, I forgot what I was doing. Was I about to kill you?
No.
Very well. Noble warrior! You! Oh, you!
Oh.
You just slew an entire bear.
You killed a bear.
With your bare hands.
Good one, Allfather. Top-notch comedy.
And you, child, you are eligible to duke it out with me and my bros in Valhalla every single day for eternity.
But I...
Because I'm the Allfather, and I approve of this message. Don't mess with my soul. Or do, and die!
Dang, I guess we're off to Valhalla after all. That was an enjoyable intro. I'm liking the levels of wackiness on display in this game. Meanwhile, time is passing. So what, are we going to be stuck in Valhalla and the goal is to get to Helheim?
Ugh! God, where the gosh darn is it? Ouch! Ah! Stay away from me, you stupid bush! I'll kill ya!
Whoa!
Yeah! Ugh, man, how is this place so gosh darn cold? It ain't even winter yet! Now, where is that stupid gate? Oh, there it is.
There it is. That's convenient.
Hello? Is anybody there? I was sent to pick something up for my boss today. Hey, I think your gate's frozen shut. Hello? Open up, gosh darn it. It's freezing out here. What? What does that mean? I can't read Norse code.
Norse code.
Listen, if I don't bring back that package today, my boss is gonna get real whiny, and I just told you I can't read that, you stupid gate! Stop messing with me! I'll rip you apart!
Yeah, that's not gonna happen.
Stupid electric Norse gibberish showing pile of trash! I'll kill you! Oh, look. Dead Viking.
Handy.
You people are ruining my life! Wait a second. Stupid Norse gibberish showing gate. Stupid Norse gibberish reading Viking. I ain't saying I got an idea.
But I do. Nice. So.
Let's see.
Who's she working
no,
for?
No. Ah.
Helltaker.
How does he do it?
She working for. Christian Hell.
Wake up, you ancient loser!
Just gonna borrow a Viking for a bit, solve the problem.
Ah! What the hell is going on? Where am I? Who are you?
We are Bjorn again.
It worked! Are you okay? Can you see me?
Let's get that in there, because the game's bound to do it in a minute.
Duh! Hey man, name's Pesto. I just need you to...
What is happening? Did you just get me out of Valhalla? Are you a skeleton?
Listen man, I don't want to go into all the ins and outs of the situation. I'm just trying to go to Viking Hell, and this stupid gate ain't letting me. Just tell me what it says and I'll send you a gift basket or something.
Viking Hell? You mean you're trying to go to Helheim?
Helheim? Jeez, I can barely pronounce it.
They've changed it.
It says they changed it? What the home does that mean?
No,
What the home does that mean?
Yeah. It just says, seriously, dude, just push the skeleton button?
Skeleton button? You're pushing my skeleton buttons, you stupid gate! I'll show you!
I'll see if I can find a skeleton button. I mean, anything is better than being in Valhalla.
All right, just hurry up. I'm not really supposed to resurrect people.
So yeah, so that skeleton seems to be from hell then, I'm guessing. They've resurrected us. Is there anything left in this direction? Well, there's some berries, that's nice. Check inventory. So yeah, it's just a berry. We are now berry enthusiasts. That was step one on our journey. Now I guess we'll plod all the way back over here. Get back to the point. What's all these cables? They got electrical stuff going on in Helheim. I mean, I guess, why not?
Hey, Pesto! Did anything happen to the gate?
Nope! Let's smash it open with a rock! Ah, gosh darn it!
Hold on! I think something opened over here.
So now we get to the meat of it, I think. We've got a pressure plate.
That button opened a hatch to this unnecessarily narrow hole.
Well, I ain't going in there. I don't handle narrow spaces very well.
I don't think I can fit in there, Pesto.
Then what are you good for, you little?
Ah!
Whoops. What the? That's messed up.
What the hell did you do to me, Pesto? How am I still alive?
I might have messed up the resurrection spell.
What spell?
Look,
you threw a bit of paper at us.
Once I send you back to, what did you call it? Wallhowler? You'll be fine.
Great. So I'm just ahead then?
Hey, at least now you can fit in that hole, right?
I guess.
So we can't jump very high as ahead, but we can certainly roll. So yeah, this is the gist of the game. We're going to be able to detach and reattach bits of our body to do puzzle solving. We still
don't
impress.
There's like an orange door in here. Can you see if you can find an orange button out there?
I ain't a physical being, dummy. Can't push it even if I find it.
Fine. I'm coming back.
Wait, here's a crazy idea. Can you still, move your weird headless body?
I think we can.
Wow! You can! That's, so disgusting. Looks like that button you were whining about is up. Home, yeah! You did it! Wait, you can see with your body?
I don't know. No. I guess I can say. I wonder if I can reattach my head.
Yeah. So we
I guess she did give me superpowers.
Lovely. So we press up to detach our head. Does that mean? Yeah, it means that eventually we'll be able to detach a leg and our arms with the other D-pads. It's good to know.
You two have fun in there.
Pop. Bonk. Pop. Bonk. Pop. Bonk. That was fun. Right, so we want to press on, I guess. And then, yeah. Now we should be able to jump up through there. Yes, we can.
Hey, what are you doing in there? Hurry up already! I'm freezing my pelvic bone off!
Another door there. So, let's try and keep the bod together where we can. Just because it will make life easier. If we know where everything is. A scroll. A lesser found. Right. Doop-a-doop-doo. Helheim? They're making changes to Helheim. With a cave? So, B is sending us these notes in hard-to-reach places, and they love rock and roll. Who is B? I don't know enough about Norse mythology to speculate on such masses.
Hey, Pesto! There's a skeleton in here.
And just because I'm a skeleton, I'm supposed to care? Check your privilege, bro.
Great, let's reunite again. Oh yeah, it's not enough space. Fair enough. That's fine, we'll just pop on out. What have you got for us, Skelly? Anything? Nope.
Hey! Remember how you can jump higher without your head? I feel like that's really important somehow.
Yeah, that's a very valid point. We can jump high without our head. I did notice that earlier, I think, but I didn't comment on it. But it's interesting.
That's it. I'm gonna freeze to death out here. I'll be known as Pesto, the first immortal who froze to death. Hey, you better not be running off somewhere, because that could cause me a ton of problems.
Well, I mean, that's what we're doing, but why are we doing it? Doesn't appear to be much reason to go over that way just yet. But then, is this door anything? Maybe I need to get my head back. But then, how would I... Yeah, I might be able to get up high with my head. That might be the goal here. Because we can jump up this bit, no trouble. And then we can pop off the old noggin again. And then we should be able to jump up the other side with our high-springing bod. Or can we? Can we use the vines without a head? Of course we can. And so back we go, I guess. I feel like this was required and not just faffing around. So we can get both head and body up to the next stage. Excellent. Right, so that's obviously a head point. I like that the buttons at least... Maybe they're going to change the pressure plates later on, but for now at least I like that they're just one press and
yes.
They stay open.
Finally.
Ah, look! The skeleton button was on top of this hill all along! Wish we, knew that, huh?
Hurry up and press it before I freeze to death. I can't handle this place no more.
How did you get up here, Pesto?
Well, thanks! I never caught your name.
Bjorn Hammer Party.
Bjorn? Huh, weird name. Anyway, thanks for the help, little man. Better kill you now before Wallhauler starts looking for you.
Wait.
What?
Just let me see it. I've always wanted to see Helheim. I think I've earned it after all that spelunking.
All right, one quick look. But you can forget about that gift basket.
Milky to Bat Dung. Milky to Bat Dung. Come in, Bat Dung.
Who's this?
Bat Dung here. What's up, Milky?
I got eyes on one of them. She's way up north, together with some kid. And they're walking through, like, a huge gate. I'll need to get closer to get a shot.
Roger. Red Eye and me are following one into a shady street. We brought two rubies in case things go sideways.
Hold on. There's something else over there. What the hell is that?
You're wearing the goggles. You'll see crazy nonsense everywhere. Just focus on the target.
Oh, holy nonsense! She's killing people!
We gotta go! Bat Dung out!
This better be gosh darn worth it.
Paranormal investigators? Maybe? Okay, arm plus leg plus head. That seems like quite the combo. I'm not sure why we need that at any point, but I'm sure we will.
And things got really out of hand. Oh, looks like we made it. See if you can see the Viking Hell lady in charge. What's her name? Helen?
It's Hell.
Wait, what the home is going on here? What's Goblin Coblin doing in Viking Hell? Hey, ask that guy what's happening here.
Goblin Coblin? Some sort of business corporate type by the look of it. And we're going to ask that goblin what's going on. Yeah, I think we've got time to find out.
What's up?
We're renovating, mate.
Renovating?
Yeah, renovating.
Did he say renovating?
They're renovating.
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 Some crazy blonde dude hired somebody to renovate the road to Helheim. Then that somebody outsourced it to us. Go figure.
Why are they renovating? I don't have time for this.
I just want to find the Viking Hell Lady. Ask him where she is.
She's wondering where Hell is.
I don't know who that is, mate. But if she's someone important, she's probably hanging out in Helheim City. Yeah, you've got to solve a bunch of puzzles to get there, though.
Do I look like a puzzle solver to you? How about I solve your face with my fist instead? Gosh darn it! Of all the times to be renovating! Now I gotta go home empty-handed. And my boss is gonna be all, "You are in deep feces." I hate it when he says that. Like, we haven't heard that a million times before.
Then he's gonna bitch and whine about it for as long as I'm alive. Which is eternity, by the way. That's it. I'm gonna take an 8-hour shower, shave my head, change my name, burn my clothes, and move to a different hell. I'll move to jellyfish hell, or some other hell for creatures without mouths. Guess what it is, guess what it is, I'm sick of it. Don't put your own stupid sword on the other side of the cosmos. Guess not what you kill everybody. Guess not what you do on an adventure. Guess not what you do with any disease that only affects certain species of fish. Does anybody ever ask what pesto wants? I just want to chew in my room, play bass, and watch house flicks. But no, no one cares about that. It's just pesto, pesto, pesto. Do you know how tired I am of listening to people talk all day, Bjorn? 100%.
I'm 100% tired of people just ranting on and on without ever stopping. Sometimes they yammer on for so long, I swear they're on a loop. They just keep ranting on a loop, Johann. How am I supposed to live with that? It ain't something anyone should have to do. Listening to a looping rant. Wait, what was I saying? Oh, right. Now I gotta go home all empty-handed. And my boss is gonna
and
be
And there
all,
we go. She's on the loop. Bloody hell.
I hate it when he says that.
That went on impressively long.
That
I like that.
Times before. Then he's gonna
now,
bitch
we should probably find our way into there.
As long as I'm alive.
But
which is eternity,
I just wanted to do an outro at this
That's
point.
That's it. I'm gonna take
gonna...
an 8-hour shower. Shave my head.
Yeah,
my
Pesto's
head,
not gonna shut up at this point, so I'm just gonna have to talk over it. But yeah, we've reached the stopping point for this video, I think. I'm definitely going to play more because I'm intrigued by what's happening so far puzzle-wise, and I'm loving the world and the design. So I'll be back, for sure. Let me know in the comments if you think it's something you'd like to play as well. And yeah, from me and from Bjorn and from Pesto, goodbye everyone.
I just want to chill in my room, play bass, and watch Hell Flicks. But no!